Starting off, you're just going to take your round cake pan. Here I use an igloo shaped one, just from my local thrift store, just cost a dollar. You guys don't need to spend money on those soccer ball shaped ones. I'm sure you can find something at the thrift store and manipulate it to look like a soccer ball. If need be, you just take a 9-inch cake, build it up, and carve out a soccer ball cake. That's a lot of wastage, or you can make cake pops with it. Taking one of your layers, you're just gonna carve the bottom of it so it lays flat on your cake board. Don't forget to ice the bottom of it so it actually sticks to the cake board. Taking your buttercream or your cream cheese frosting, you're just gonna fill in your cake. Here I'm using a cream cheese frosting. I know you guys will think I'm crazy for decorating a cake with cream cheese frosting, but I assure you this one is much stiffer than the regular ones you see. I probably should have done buttercream, but I'm crazy. And if you all are as daring as me, I'll have links in the description below for all the recipes. Taking your frosting, you're just going to create a crumb coat all over your cake. This will help fill in any potholes or unwanted designs from your cake pan, as well as when you're stenciling on the soccer ball shapes. It will help give you a rough idea where to pipe. After your cake is all chilled, you are ready to start stenciling your cake. So taking your pentagon shape, you're going to place that on the top of your cake, carve it out, and then taking your hexagonal shape, you're going to place that on each edge of the pentagon. Wow, this is tricky to say. And then carve it out and continue with that pattern. Taking your Wilton 18 star tip, you just can create rows of stars, filling in all the hexagonal shapes. Now taking your same tip, different color, you're just going to fill in all your pentagonal shapes while connecting them to your hexagonal ones. I wasn't sure if you were coming back to me. All of your love, the pleasure of. And this is the end product. Again, there will be recipes below. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. Have a great day, guys.